Hi guys, welcome to my channel Beauty Made Easy. Everybody wants an amazing skin. Everybody wants to look beautiful. And if you are a bride and you're looking for a certain skincare routine to have the glow on your wedding day, then this video is right for you. Skincare routine is very, very essential. And if you are a bride to be, then you need that special skincare routine, and I have that special skincare routine with minimal products that will suit all skin types. So these are the products, and I will tell you how to use them on your daily basis. But keep in mind, this should be started 3 months before your wedding date. So let's begin with the video. So I've just washed my face. It's clean. I'm starting with a face scrub. I'm taking the Lotus Organics Brightening Face Exfoliator. It has bioactive naturals, natural oils and organic butter in it. The exact ingredients that a bride needs. It is free from sulfate, parabens, artificial fragrance and petroleum products. This product is 99% natural. And this is going to give you really good results on your wedding day. Scrubbing is an essential part of skincare routine. This step should never be skipped no matter what skin type you are. This step is the one which reveals glow in your skin. It has fine beads in them. It removes dead skin cells, revealing softer and more radiant skin. It also removes whiteheads and blackheads around the nose, forehead, chin and cheek areas. If you have oily skin, scrub thrice a week. If you have dry skin, scrub twice a week. Scrub for 3 minutes and wash your face with just water. This step makes sure that all the dead skin cells of the skin is removed, and that reveals the natural golden glowing skin on the wedding day. The next step is toner. I am taking the Karma Ayurveda Pure Rose Water, which is steam distilled. Rose water is something essential for a bride. Choosing the right and pure rose water is a critical job, and Karma Ayurveda makes it much more easier. They add their pure rose water, which is steam distilled, which is very, very important. I spray 2 to 3 pumps on my face and let it air dry. We don't want our open pores to be visible on the wedding day, right? Though we put a lot of makeup to hide the pores, it might be visible on camera when the photographers take close-up shots of the bride. So what this rose water does, it closes the open pores. It acts as a natural estrogen that will prevent oil on the face. It prepares the skin for makeup. And this Karma Ayurveda's pure rose water has only one ingredient, which is rose flower water. That is seriously important to check while you choose your bridal skincare routine. The next step is a sheet mask. I prefer Kaya Derma Naturals face mask because it has the right amount of serum in it. I have it in the variant 5 Flower Insta Brightening Facial Mask. This is a sheet mask that would suit all skin types. Even if you have oily skin, this sheet mask is going to do wonders onto your skin. The serum in it is very lightweight, making it suitable for all skin types. Unfold the sheet mask and put it onto your face. Wait for 20 minutes before removing this. After 20 minutes, you could see the serum has completely absorbed onto the skin. It went into the skin rather than staying on top of the skin layer. And that's why I like this Kaya sheet mask better than the others. And also this Kaya sheet mask has the right amount of serum in it. So it is suitable for all skin type and no doubt. You could use a sheet mask 2 to 3 times a week. The next step is a moisturizer, and this step you have to be doing every single day, both morning and night. This Kiko Smart Hydro Shot Cream is my recent favorite. It has a jelly consistency, absorbed onto the skin very easily. It is one of the best moisturizers available in India. Thank God I found this Kiko Hydro Shot Moisturizing Cream because it is lightweight, easily absorbed and makes sure that your skin is moisturized as well. Moisturizing reduces the chances of skin problems. You don't want to experience skin problem during your wedding days, right? Moisturization is the key. Moisturizer also prevents new acne from popping up. So it's the best way to treat your skin during your wedding days. Who wants dark circles on the wedding day? Clearing dark circles is an easy job unless and until you have patience. This Kaya Brightening and Firming Eye Serum does the job perfectly. The product formula is researched and developed by the dermatologist, so it is best suited for under eye areas which the skin is more thin and more sensitive than the rest of the face.
Take one drop and apply it on the under eye and around the eye. Massage for 30 seconds for the product to get absorbed. Do not rub. Use it twice a day and you will shine through your eyes on your big day. We should also take care of your body as we take care of your skin. Like face, body also experiences dead skin cells, whiteheads, blackheads and tiny little bumps. So we should be using body scrub thrice in a week. I have the Body Cupid's 24 Karat Skin Glow Enhancer Body Scrub. This 24 Karat Body Scrub from Body Cupid is really really good for those brides to get the glowing skin. It has gold mica, cocoa butter and walnut shell powder. It is free from parabens, sulfates and it is enriched with premium botanical oils. On the day of the wedding or during the ceremonies of the wedding, you might wear a low back blouses or a backless blouses. You don't want your blackheads and whiteheads or acne to show up on them. So for that, we need to scrub our body regularly. I use this body scrub for the bridal edit because all brides want that golden glow in their skin. It is a gel-based glitter scrub. You could see tiny little golden glitters in it. After you're done with cleansing the body with soap or body wash, apply a thick layer of the scrub on your body including arms and legs and make sure that you massage it well for 3 to 5 minutes. Don't forget to apply the scrub on your shoulders, back of your neck and hips. Massage it for 3 to 5 minutes. After that, rinse with normal water and get out of the shower. Choosing right moisturizer for body is a tiring job. This Vav Aloe Vera Body Lotion is a bright essential. It is non-oily, quick-absorbing, locks the moisture, boosts collagen and soothes inflammation. It has aloe vera extract, hyaluronic acid and vitamin B and vitamin E in it. So when you are done with the scrubbing part and we get right out of the shower, take few pumps of the lotion and apply it all over your body, including knees, elbows, hips, feet and hands. Gently massage until the body lotion gets absorbed. This is a very lightweight body lotion that you don't feel that heaviness or you don't feel that really greasiness or oiliness while applying this or even after a few hours while applying this body lotion. This is a perfect body lotion for the bride who wants a lightweight, non-greasy, non-oily formula body lotion.
So guys, this is an easy pre-bridal skincare routine that will suit all skin types and you could start the skincare routine 3 months prior to your wedding and this will do wonders to your skin. This will make your skin glow and this will also make your makeup work really good. Makeup works well on a skin that has been taken good care of and if you don't take care of your skin, makeup will also not look that great. Makeup will look great when you have a good skin. So always remember to take care of your skin no matter if you're a bride or what and you should be taking care of your skin. If you're a bride, then follow these steps to make sure that your skin is nourished, supple and glowing. Keeping all this in mind, make sure that you also eat right. Avoid junk foods, don't skip your breakfast, include fresh fruits and fresh vegetables in your diet. Always take fresh fruits as an oil, don't just take the juice, don't just take fruit juices. And also if you want to drink juices, if you are a big fan of fruit juices, then take this ABC juice, that is the apple, beetroot and carrot juice. And make sure that also your mind is free from stress. Stress can also have a bad impact on the skin as well as the body. So make sure that your mind is free from stress and your body is healthy and your skin is glowing. Thank you so much for watching this video guys. See you in my next video. Until then, it's me Deepi signing off. Bye-bye.
Do subscribe to Beauty Made Easy for more such videos. Thanks for watching.